brained buffoon! Where have you been?
Brocker! Sorry,
There's no time for apologies, girl. We've got to get that blade on the anvil, lest the Blaze Hammer's treatment be for naught. You're the first apprentice of mine with the gumption to do aught like this. You got the Blaze Hammer work done, and you did it right. But the hardest part's what comes next. I'll walk you through what's needed, though I dare say it is one of the few lessons I've left to teach you. You've proven yourself this day, Sarah. You're the one fit to carry on my techniques and this smithy. But not if you're gonna stand there and gawk. To the forge with you, girl!
Come in, Brocker.
Hi, Arisen. I've been waiting for you. Here it is. Your Regalia sword. Looks newly forged, doesn't it, eh? Brocker had me working on it for hours. Got nary a wink of sleep. But owing to that, methinks it turned out real fine. I only hope you're pleased with it. Tis as much your success as mine. So much has changed for me since you first brought that sword to the smithy. I feel as if I'm finally on the path to becoming a blacksmith in my own right. Thank you, sir, for all you've done on my behalf.
Regalia sword is brilliant to behold, Master. I expect Sir Roman will be very pleased to see it.
I know where that person can be found, Master. This way.
We're in your hands, sir.
I hope you're pleased with how the sword turned out. I certainly am. I'm going to keep learning all sorts of techniques till I'm no longer an apprentice, but a blacksmith in my own right. Expect great things of me, you hear?
Come to think of it, we've already found what's needed here. It should be in one of our packs.